comes and they call it the most exciting 25 seconds in college football. The run down the hill.
What time is it? Hey, what time is it? Hey, it's over out. It's over out.
You don't have to be a player to get the feeling. At the top of the hill, they touch the rock. And then the stadium rocks with
it. Better leave, I'm running with this plan. Pull me, grab me, grab me, the fuck you can't have me. I'll be the president one day, January 1st. Oh, you like that gossip, like you the one drinking what gossip.
Not many better scenes anywhere in college football.
Yeah, I got a brand new spirit speaking and it's done. Woke up on the side of the bed like I won. Talk like the wind in my chest that that's on. G5 in the U.S. to Taiwan. Now who can say that? I want to play back.
All about the flow, baby. All about the flow. That's what we're doing,
Boyd fakes it, and now takes the shot downfield. Got it. Inside the five is Hopkins. 50-yard bomb right on the money. On third down, pump fake. Boyd going long for Watkins, and he's gone. Touchdown, Clemson.
It is caught. First down, Sammy Watkins. He'll take it to the house. Touchdown, Clemson Tigers.
Ellington busted loose. He's gone. He's in. Touchdown.
35 yards. Their own 20. Play action. Triggered on the bootleg throws, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 20-yard line by Quandon Christian. Renner, and it's intercepted by Courtney Brown. He'll take it in. Touchdown.
Sometimes I get a good feeling.
And boy, instead throws over the middle end zone, and it's caught. Touchdown. DeAndre Hopkins.
Shotgun snap to the right hash. Quick throw on the slant. Deflected. Intercepted. Xavier Brewer.
UC first and 10 Eagles. Shotgun snap to Redding. Bobby throw.
Pressure comes. He is sacked. It's a fumble. A scramble. And the Tigers, I do believe, have it.
Trotter pumps. Fires. Picked off at the 5-yard line. A diving interception. Sensible, making up for the one that he dropped earlier. Third down and 6. Boyd with time. And Watkins again. First down and more. A foot raise. There goes Watkins. He'll take it all the way. Clemson lead. Touchdown. Boyd takes a knee. Down go the Chiefs. Auburn's 17-game win streak comes to an end.
They made a decision to be great today, and I couldn't think of a better place to end the streak than Death Valley, South Carolina, baby.
Listen to this crowd. Tricking. Does he have a trick up his sleeve? Fourth and 9. Pressure. Down he goes. Pressure from the edge, and down he goes. Clemson will win. He's sacked. He goes down, and that's it. And now they're going to loft the ball and hope that it runs out. It did. Time's run out on the Seminoles. Let the party begin in Death Valley again.
Hey, and they say we can't do it. What they say now? What do they say now?
And Boyd leveled, but he completes it anyway. Boy, what a shot. It's pulled down off the quarterback. The receiver got drilled, and both popped in his feet.
Here is a handoff. Ellington looks for hole. Right side has one. The 40.
Rest in peace, Mac Dre. I'ma do it for the Bay, okay? Getting paid, we'll holler whenever.
Boyd set the throw again, and he's going deep. And it's complete. Martavius Bryant, that tall freshman wide receiver, has got a big one.
Shot goes out to Nico, Jay, and Chubb. Shot to Gibbo. We got
some. One foot for Boyd. Gibbo deep into the end zone. It's caught. Touchdown. Martavius Bryant.
Sammy Watkins fields, middle of the field, the 10, across the 15-20, has a seam to the right, 30, has a 35-40, 45-50, and a wrap is loose, 30, 25-20, 15, 10-5, Thunder's Orange in the end zone.
Look at the throw.
Hurricane.
Has time to do it. And it's intercepted. Picked off at the 43-yard line by Bashaud Breeland. And that's the break the Tigers needed. Boy, to the end zone. Did he catch it? Yes, he did. Oh, baby. Sammy Watkins.
That's my M.O. at a B today.
Pressure comes, and Brenner is sacked, and he fumbles. Courtney Brown picks it up, returning 20, 15, 10, 5, and Courtney Brown is touchdown Brown.
He got a drum on the go, and it has a bunny.
Boyd on third and nine, gets rid of it, wide open, Watkins to the 5. Touchdown, Clemson.
Allen in motion. Boyd to throw.
Had some pressure. Deep throw. Watkins, 20, 10, out at the 5, what a catch! Sammy Watkins, the fabulous freshman.
Cannon Zero now going to try it. Snap is down, kick is on the way, has the distance, and it's good! It's good! Time expires, and the Tigers are ECC Atlantic Division champs!
It's up, it's long, it's good.
This is for the players and the coaches and for all those people who are all in all the freaking time. And I'm proud of those people. That's what this one's for.
Here's a handoff, Ellington running left. Steps over man, gets the 20, 15, the 10, the 5. And he's in, touchdown, Andre Ellington.
He's phony, she's fake.
Shotgun set to fire. His pocket holds for him. He throws a strike to Watkins. Touchdown.
.533 to play. Boyd to the corner of the end zone. Touchdown. DeAndre Hopkins.
End gonna bruise. Real gonna win. The fake gonna lose. The love overpowers the hate. My tools. All they left was the
three wide to the right, one to the left. Shotgun snap. Thomas pressure comes. And Branch sacks him.
Up on them. So when they act phony, we just switch up on them.
He's phony. What? She's fake.
And now shotgun quickly to the line of scrimmage. Little pump fake. Boyd fires to the goal line. It's caught by Allen.
If you're real and you know it, clap
your hands. Boyd looking left. Fires. Complete. Waiting for the call. There it is. Touchdown. Brandon Ford.
Who's phony? Who's fake? Silver Hummer. On 8. Life good. Great. Clap your hand one time, you relate.
From the right hand, snap to Thomas. All kinds of time, now he's going to scramble left. He's going to be grabbed inside. Reddy Moore gets in and gets him back inside the 40. Point lead, Boyd takes a snap, rolling right. Pump fakes, now he's going to fire downfield. Watkins open to the 10, at the 5. And there's Orange in the end zone, touchdown.
And now Taj Boyd going downfield. He's got the fella over, and the freshman Watkins takes it in.
Boyd has time. Back in the end zone. There's Allen. He's in. Touchdown, Clemson.
Wide to the left. Going back, Ellington taking the snap. Boyd dropping a throw under pressure. Firing toward the goal line. Diving catch is made. And there's Orange in the end zone. Touchdown. Here's Charles Brown for North Carolina. And he lost the ball. Covered by Clemson inside the 15-yard line.
He's phony. What? She's fake. That's the type of people I hate. So, if you're real and you know it, clap your hands. If you're real and you know it, clap your hands.
Wait a minute.
Who's real? Who's not?
We'll take a snap. She's handing real. To Wilson in traffic. And he's hit. For a loss. Back inside the 15.
If you're real and you know it, clap your hands.
Get you some!